Celebrating 30 years in Las Vegas, Nevada, the Wrangler National Finals Rodeo. Round number 7, more drama. So if you like the drama in round number 10, I think we're building toward a really great finale to this year's Wrangler National Finals. More changes in round 7.
Yeah, there's always more changes. And boy, from here on out, you know, just when you think the door closes on somebody, it opens. Or if like Tough Cooper, for example, Little Trouble, boy, came right back and won. It was an awesome night.
Big time Bronx out tonight. We started bareback riding. Richie Champion gets the win, 86 points.
You know, I am not surprised to see Richie Champion getting to that winner's circle a lot. He is riding good. And don't count him out. I don't think he's got a chance to win a world title, but next year, look out.
Magic number in steer wrestling was 3.4. Dakota Eldridge did it first and was followed up by Curtis Cassidy.
Yeah, big run by Dakota. And then Kurt, he had a steer that was really hard to catch. Once he got a hold of him, though, good run. Boy, two good runs right there in a row.
And team roping, Dustin Burt, Paul Eaves, they were the final team to go. They finished it up with a run of 3.7. They won the go-around.
Yeah, they had 3.9 in front of them. They were the last team, and boy, did they show.
Saddle Bronc riding, Spencer Wright. You know, he's the youngest Wright brother. First time here, he's cleaning up.
He has been so impressive. Great markouts. He's been drawing around some kind of the worst of the worst, but you still got to ride these rank horses, and he's doing a super job.
And tie down roping, Tough Cooper kicked off a 7-3. Guess who matched it?
Yeah. Well, Tough Cooper, he needed this run because, boy, Trevor Brazil, a bunch of guys are breathing down his neck, so that's a good run. Cody Ohl, well, he had 50 rounds. Go-around wins here at the NFR. Now he has 51. That ties Billy Uppauer for all-time big wins at the finals. So Cody Ohl, what a nice night. And now he's a player again when we look at the world race.
In barrel racing, Lisa Lockhart trying to keep the heat on Fallon Taylor and doing a nice job of it.
Well, Lisa knocked a barrel down. You know, she was the only one that hadn't done that. She did it the night before. So now she came back, won the go-around. Fallon Taylor, boy, put the pressure on her. Fallon came and won. You know, she placed as well. What a race that's going on in the barrel race.
In bull riding, Elliot Jacoby was the first cowboy to put an 86.5 point ride on the board. Guess who came along and tied it all up? Sage Kimsey, who's also number one in the world.
Yeah, it's two impressive bull rides, but Jacoby, that was really good on that Lindell Hurst bull. And then here comes Sage Kimsey. He has been so impressive. Bulls into his hand, bulls away from his hand. I've watched a lot of his interviews. He rides awesome, and he is a great interview. This boy, he's the real deal.
Very comfortable at the Thomas & Mack Center. Ram Top Gun standings. The winner of this gets a brand new Ram truck. It goes to the contestant who's won the most money in a single event. Advantage right now, Sage Kimsey. 7 rounds down, we're speeding towards Saturday. Round number 8 of the Wrangler NFR coming your way. It starts at 10 Eastern on CBS Sports Network. Don't miss it.